ಹೌದು. This is the chest. So we're gonna place the chest box. So this will be the kitchen cabinet. Here is the walls. So I'm gonna use some concrete. for more words. Ground concrete, white concrete. Can you stop? The white concrete. This is the concrete. Make a space for windows. That's really for concrete. I think also use it for wiring. This is the White House. Perfect White House. Actually, I'm gonna add some walls here. Near brown. Betty. I'm gonna go to block of quartz here, so it will be covered up. Where did you get this from? So I can show this. So you know the sound of the depth, craters like the house. They like it. So there's a meter and windows there. So that's what I am. Get out. Why don't you get out? So we're gonna make another hole for windows. It shows us the windows. And the windows for but it's not a shape because it's not seen. We're not gonna be seen like that. Oh, I'm wrong. Sorry. There we go. And continue with concrete for walling. So this will be the wall. So we start from that room until here. No, this is the second, the cellar. And this is really the third one. So we have a kitchen area. We have a stand-up area. The living room. And this is really the hallway. This is really the hallway. And the whole way, I guess the whole way. So I didn't delete this smooth quartz because we use it to build house. So just the fully details of the parts. The modern house. So this is the modern house. Let's add another concrete here. So that's awesome. And this is really the natin nilagay. Ang gawin ko na This is the bathroom. Ayunin natin to. Security details. Ayunin natin. Ayunin natin. Ayunin natin.